graduated last year, 2018. Yeah. Then we got Zhihuo with us, Lilong and Eileen. Yeah. And so we are actually representing the Punggol East Grassroots Organization. So actually Punggol East Grassroots Organization consists of many committees. But we focus on
Okay, hi. So the first word that comes into my mind is meaningful, because what we do in community service helps benefit the community. Thanks.
So actually, we will be talking towards that direction. It's actually very meaningful and very beneficial. As a person as a whole. Actually, a lot of our youth, actually when they started, they're actually very not so confident, very shy. After that, they become more confident. Yeah. 200 is campus view, 300 is anchor view, and 400 onwards is firm view. So we take care of all the 100 over. Yeah, so we got 9 residence committee across Punggol Ridge between the government and the people. And we actually bond residents of different social community backgrounds together. And actually, I think now PA has actually merged the RCs and the NCs to form the resident network. So next time, there's no such thing as NC. NC is actually the RCs of the private estates, the condos. So next time, PA will merge to form the residence network. Yeah. So maybe I introduce some key people. This is our MP and our deputy speaker of parliament and the advisor to the grassroots organization. Then we got our CCC chairman, Mr. Raymond, and our CD, boys over there. Then Ivan is my chairman.
Hi, everyone. I'm Lilong. Currently, I'm year 3 in Nanyang Technological University. I study in electrical and electronics engineering. In the RCYC, actually, I'm the head and arts, head of art and culture, so I will be managing the performance and the arts. So basically the reason why I joined RC, right, is because I want to gain more exposure and to gain more confidence through performing on stage. So besides doing volunteer, I learned more about how to do event, and actually I make more new friends here and widen my social circle. Yeah, so next, I will leave it to Zhihuo to share with you more.
Hi everyone, I'm Zhihuo. I just graduated from Poly and now waiting for NS. Then I'm going to do for trans.
Hi, my name is Dean. I am 19 this year. Currently studying at NYP, studying for diploma in social science and social work. And I'm the coordinating head of events and programs, head in charge of youth empowerment, head of community service and social affairs, and executive member of Rivervale Court RC. So when I joined RCYC, actually I started last year in July. Yeah, I got to know about RCYC through the youth carnival that Ben mentioned earlier on. And yeah, I signed up through a mutual friend, like a friend of mine, and then he introduced me to this whole big family. So yeah, okay, passing on to
Hi, so I'm Vanessa. I was a student last year, so now I'm currently studying in Temasek Poly, Diploma in Information Technology. So I joined RCYC last year. She was one of the best. She was in the same batch as me when I joined in. Then I got to know this great second family I had, and we actually there was a lot of problems now, but actually we managed to get through. Then we created a lot of events for residents and everything. So currently now I'm the acting deputy head of publicity and new media. Acting deputy head in sports and recreation to help the expo community of RCYC. So yeah, pass on to.
Hi, I'm Vivian and I'm Sec 2. I'm a member of RCYC and
One that attracted a lot of you is our Google is a Halloween party that was held 2 years ago and last year.